It has four legs, two heads, and a tail, and a shell. Naturally, a two-headed turtle. Two teenagers in Texas happened upon this tiny creature near a Houston-area golf course. The turtle is just a baby, and the teenagers say they plan to take it to the zoo to find out just how rare the find is.